without making.
You were driving the car, weren't you, Ian? Weren't you? No. No.
Sharon, I wanted to tell you sooner.
You nearly killed my son. You put him in hospital. Why would you say it was you?
Look, Sharon, sit
down. Just tell me!
Ian said he'd take the blame if I kept you quiet about Bobby. That I'd been drinking and that I'd go down for it.
We thought it was for the best, Sharon.
You all knew. Well, you did this to shut me up.
Sharon, I wanted to tell you.
Don't you touch me! Don't you ever touch me again!